I'm going now to the special event at the Church of Annunciation. You see all the people going there. Let's go together. There's something beautiful, beautiful happening there tonight. So let's go and check it out. What is happening there at the church? You see here, center of Nazareth at night. I did a video about the main road of Nazareth walking to at night. Check it out. It's amazing. There's Casa Nova, run by the Franciscans, the custodians of the Holy Land. And we go up to the Church of Annunciation. Let's go. Isn't that beautiful, the light? Check out. And if you like the video, subscribe to the channel, share the videos on social media, and make the beauty of Nazareth known around the world. And here we are at the Church of Annunciation. Look at that. You get the candles here, and it's a candle procession. It's beautiful. Can I have another one for a friend?
Of course you can have, oh. And this is honey.
Oh, thank you. Hello. Look at that. We go up there where all the people seem to go, I think. Let's follow them. Look at that, isn't Our Lady beautiful? This is the village where Mary lived. They lived in caves, can you imagine? The ruler of the world, the king of the king, our Lord, our God, humble and living in a cave. And that's a sign, we all live by humility. We guide and lead by humility. Inside and check out what's going on in the church. It's the upper part of the church. I did a video this morning about the whole church, the walking tour. Wow, look at that. Impressive, no? See, you have candles here. Yeah.
Buonasera.